After clinching the overall championship in the 30th Southeast Asian Games, host country the Philippines sets another record. The national contingent has surpassed its 112 gold medal haul in 2005, the first time the Philippines won the regional meet. It is also the most productive campaign for Team Philippines, with several Filipino athletes setting new records in the SEA Games. One of the gold medal winners for the Philippines on Monday was the national karate team's Jamie Lim, daughter of Philippine basketball legend Samboy Lim.
I've worked super hard for this po. I mean, I just started this July kasi 4-year stop po ako from karate because I focused on academics. And sobrang against the odds po because yung mga kalaban ko full-time athletes po sila. And nag-full-time lang ako like 5 months ago. And basta I did my work as in I worked hard every day. Every day talaga. There's no shortcuts.
The Philippines' boxers bagged gold in their respective divisions. Carlo Paalam topped the men's light flyweight division. Rogen Ladon ruled the flyweight division. James Palikte took the light welterweight class. And Josie Gabuco bagged first place in the women's light flyweight. The Philippine Army's team made a triumphant return to the SEA Games, clinching a total of 14 golds, 4 silvers and 2 bronze medals.
Yung pinaka magandang moment po nung nanalo kami is yung kinakanta na, yung rin-raise na po yung flag ng Philippines. And then kinakanta yung lupang hinilang kasi nung kinakanta yun, naaalala namin lahat ng hirap na pinagdaanan namin, like yung mga naranasan namin na iyak, na pagod, na frustrations, then low morale, ganun po. But after all of that, parang lahat ng yun nabawi namin kasi nagtagumpay kami sa challenges na yun.
Philippine Army's Federation President Senator Juan Miguel Zubiri says they are working hard to bring the sport to the international arena.
It's not expensive to train and to host Arnis. So what we're trying to do now is lobby for the SEA Games in Hanoi, Vietnam. That's a big step because if Vietnam hosts Arnis in the SEA Games in 2021, it'll be a regular SEA Games sport. So meron na tayong medal. We could have a medal trove when every SEA Games are being played.
Athletes from Singapore visited children at an orphanage in Mabalacat City, Pampanga to give them early Christmas gifts of food and toys. They also donated 100,000 pesos to be used for the children's education.
I thought we can bring some cheer to kids or people from the less who are less fortunate and people who come from challenge backgrounds, why not, you know? And it's also a good opportunity for my athletes to know that they are so fortunate with what they have back home.
Meanwhile, Filipino surfer Roger Casogay continues to earn praises after he decided to give up on a chance for a medal last week to help out an Indonesian surfer who was swept by giant waves. Indonesian President Joko Widodo thanked Casogay for his heroism, saying winning the competition and upholding sportsmanship is important, but humanity should prevail over everything else. Casogay has been chosen to be the Philippines' flag bearer in the SEA Games closing ceremonies this Wednesday. President Duterte has also asked the La Union-born surfer to visit Malacañang. Migs Bustos, ABS-CBN News.